Navar on Swamp Rat.
Okay, not going to say a word. Not going to jinx old Corey on this little bull. Got to reset.
He reset.
Jumped and kicked the bucket shoot. Corey had a concussion in the first go-round. He's ridden 2 out of 3, 168 points.
We will get you more information on
Frankie Newsom helping him. Donnie, it was interesting. Adriano said everything has a purpose, but I'm trying to figure out what.
You know, what I thought, you know, how big a guy is he? You know, he's over there crippled, and he said, well, you know, better me than somebody else, you know. So thinking about everybody else besides himself, that's a big man.
There's something to have a bone in your face broken. It's not hurting as bad as the clavicle. So right now, Corey Navar re-pulling that rope with the help of Frank Newsom.
Reckon we could call that collarbone where I'll know for sure who
yeah.
we're talking about.
Broke that collarbone.
Yeah.
The old Troy Aikman injury. There
yeah.
we go.
You know, it took Troy 4 weeks, so can't nobody come back quicker than that.
He's in the top 15 of the PRCA.
All right. Congratulations to our Dallas Cowboys at home. And here we go. Corey the ball. Hell yeah. Come on, Corey. Come on, Corey. Don't take no fake. Come on, Corey. Don't take no fake. Atta boy.
Yeah.
You got it. Show me the money.
Woo. Woo.
I told you that ball could ride.
Oh, baby.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, Kreskin.
All right. 92.
We'll see about that. That's unofficial.
Oh, yeah.
That's the Donnie Day score.
Yeah. I've missed them all but one by 3 or 4 points. Look at this bull jumping and kicking. He's bucking. Look at that bull bucking.
Watch the air he gets here in a minute.
Look at that bull kicking.
You heard him, 90.5. That's the ride you're looking at. The new leader in the round, Corey Navar.
All 90 right.
and a half. Total of 258 and a half. Look at Tuffy. Yeah.
Yes, sir. That was pretty special right there.